Hola chicos, ¿cómo están? Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to our new English class about regular and irregular verbs. Ok, bienvenidos nuevamente a nuestra clase de inglés en relación a los verbos regulares e irregulares. Ok, we're going to learn. The practice is about listen and repeat according 160 different verbs. ¿De acuerdo? Bueno, vamos nosotros a aprender escuchando y repitiendo cada uno de los 160 verbos. Es importante que sepan que son muchos más. Pero bueno, hicimos una selección de los verbos más importantes, tanto regulares como irregulares. ¿De acuerdo? Es muy importante que pongan atención en las columnas del simple past y del past participle, en sus sonidos, ¿de acuerdo? It's very, very important that you pay attention about two columns, simple past and past participle, because you need to speak and learn how to pronounce the ending of each verb, ¿ok? Bueno, empezamos. Answer, answered, answered, responder, ¿correcto? Add, add, added, added. Answer, nuevamente, again. Answered, answered, apologize, apologize, apologized, apologized, arrest, arrested, arrested. Arrive, arrived, arrived, ask, asked, asked, attack, attacked. Attacked. B was where been become became become begin. Began, begun, believe, believed, believed, boil, boiled, boiled. Book, booked, booked. Recuerden, muchachos, que las pronunciaciones tanto del simple past como past participle dependen de la terminación y el sonido de cada verbo. ¿Ok? Tenemos unas reglas y ya en un video que está apareciendo ahorita, en este momento, el enlace. Pueden guiarse e ir ahí y ya después pueden seguir practicando con este video de verbos. ¿De acuerdo? Continuamos. Borrow. Borrowed. Borrowed. Break. Broke. Broken. Bring. Brought. Brought. Build. Built. Built. Buy. Bought. Bought. Carry. Carried. Carried. Catch. Caught. Caught. Chain. Chained. Chained. Chop. Chopped. Chopped. Clean. Cleaned. Cleaned. Climb. Climbed. Climbed. Collect. Collected. Collected. Come. Came. Come. Compass. Compass. Composite. Composite. Cook. Cooked. Cooked. Copy. Copied. Copied. Could. 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 Cortar. Bueno, el español es para que ustedes lo lean, sepan cuál verbo estamos trabajando. Quizá no es muy importante que se los mencione, pero lo están ustedes leyendo mientras que practican el escuchar y el pronunciar cada uno de los verbos. Dance. Danced. Danced. Describe. Described. Described. Destroy. Destroyed. Destroyed. Die. Died. Died. Discover. Discovered. Discovered. Discuss. Discussed. Discussed. The. Did. Done. Draw. Drew. Drown. Dream. Dreamed. Dreamed. Drink. Drank. Drunk. Drive. Drove. Driving. Die. Died. Died. Eat. Ate. Eating. Enjoy. Enjoyed. Enjoyed. Over here. Explode. Exploded. Exploded. Extinguish. Oh, sorry. Sorry, one more time. Extinguish. Extinguished. Extinguished. Fall. Fell. Fallen. Feed. Fed. Fed. Feel. Felt. Felt. Recuerden, muchachos, recuerden, niños, niñas, chicas, recuerden que los verbos irregulares son los que cambian en sus columnas distintas o no cambian nada, ¿ok? Es decir, los irregulares no llevan ed al final, ¿de acuerdo? Miren, por ejemplo, extinguish, este lleva ed y este también lleva ed, señal que es un regular, es un regular. Estos sí cambian, no llevan ed además, entonces es un irregular, ¿de acuerdo? Fight. Fight. Fought. Fought. Find. Found. Found. Fly. Flew. Flown. Forget. Forgot. Forgotten. Freeze. Froze. Frozen. Fry. Fright. Fright. Give. Gave. Given. Go. Went. Gone. Grow. Grow. Grown. Happen. Happened. Happened. Hate. 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 Have. 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 Hear. 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 Help. Helped. Helped. Hired. 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 Hop. Hopped. Hopped. Hunt. Hunted. Hunted. Hurt. 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 Miren, este verbo, herir o doler, no cambia, pero tampoco lleva ed al final. Entonces, es un irregular. Imagine. Imagined. Imagined. Invent. Invented. Invented. Aquí podemos decir tanto con ed o con pronunciando la i y la d al final, invented, pero es más formal, es muy correcto decirlo de la siguiente manera: invited. ¿Ok? Invent, invited, invited. Ese invited que se escuche como invited, invited. Invite. Invite. Invited. Es parecido al anterior. Invited. Muchas veces, pero se acepta decir, por ejemplo, invite, invited, invited. ¿Ok? Pero también es más correcto mencionar o pronunciar. Invite, invited, invited. Jump. Jumped. Jumped. Keep. Kept. Kept. Keep. Kept. Kept. Kill. Killed. Killed. Know. New. Known. Leave. Left. Left. Lend. Lent. Lent. Lie. Lied. Lied. No es que se repita, ¿ok? Se escribe igual el infinitivo de mentir como el de yacer. Pero en los pasados ya no, porque en este caso no es un regular. This is an irregular verb. This is an irregular verb. ¿Ok? Lie, laid, lane. Ok, next. Lift. Lift. Ok, aquí, fíjense, tenemos el lift. Termina con la T. Y recuerden que cuando termine con T para pronunciar en los pasados, es como una I chiquitita, donde está esta E que estoy ocultando. Ok, y va a sonar entonces lift. Lifted. Like. Liked. Liked. Remember, recuerden, when the verb finishes with letter K, cuando el verbo finaliza con letra K, ¿qué pasa? El sonido es como si fuera letra T en los pasados. like, liked, liked. Listen, listened, listened. Life, lived, lived. Look, looked, looked. Loss, loss. One more time. Loss, lost, lost. Lose, lost, lost. Love, loved, loved. Make, made, made. Meet, met, met. Miss, missed, missed. Affair, offered, offered. Affair, offered, offered. Open, opened, opened. Pack, packed, packed. Pass, passed, passed. Pay, paid, paid. Peel, peeled, peeled. Phone, phoned, phoned. Plan, planned, planned. Play, played, played. Purr, purred, purred. Prefer, preferred, preferred. One more time. Prepare, prepare, prepared, prepared. Push, pushed, pushed. Put, put, put. Rain, rained, rained. Read, read, read. Reduce, reduced, reduced. Remember, remembered, remembered. Rent, rented, rented. Rescue, rescued, rescued. Return, returned, returned. Ring, rang, room, run, ran, run. Save, saved, saved. Say, saved, saved. Scream, screamed, screamed. Search, searched, searched. see, saw, seen, sell, sold, sold, sent, 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 shine, shone, shone. Over here, shoot, shot, 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 shoot, shot. Fíjense bien, disparar, shoot. Ok, cerrar, shot, 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 shot. Sing, sang, sung, sit, sat, sat, skate, skated, skated, ski, skid, skid, sleep, slept, slept, smell, 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 snore, snarl, snarl, speak, spoke, spoken, spend, spent, spent, start, started, started, stay, stayed, stayed, steal, stole, stolen, stop, stopped, stopped, study, studied, studied, survive, survived, survived, swim, swam, swum, take, took, taken, talk, talked, talked, teach, talk, talk, tell, told, told, thank, thanked, thanked, think, thought, thought, throw, throw, thrown, toast, 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 try, tried, tried, understand, understood, understood, use, used, used, visit, visited, visited, wait, waited, waited, walk, walked, walked, want, wanted, wanted, warn, warned, Guard. Wash. Washed. Washed. Watch. Watched. Watched. Wear. Wore. Worn. Win. Won. Won. Work. Worked. Worked. Write. Wrote. Writing. Okay, muchachos, pues terminamos. Okay, guys, we finish with all the verbs. Almost all. Casi todos. Okay? We read about 160 regular and irregular verbs. Okay? Solamente leímos lo que son alrededor de 160 verbos regulares, como también irregulares. Okay? Now, it's your turn to practice each verb. Okay? Es tu turno de practicar cada uno de los verbos. Para los simple past y past participles, les quiero recordar que nunca me van a pronunciar ed, al final hablando de verbos regulares. ¿Ok? Hay tres pronunciaciones distintas para no decir ed. Una es id, otra es la de por letra de dedo, d, y la t, t. Pero bueno, repito, ya está señalado en este video sobre aquel video que hicimos previamente para poder nosotros conocer las reglas del sonido. ¿Ok? Bueno, entonces espero que les sea de mucha utilidad y les recomiendo que no lo hagan por tarea, háganlo por aprender. ¿Ok? Do it. You need to learn English. You need to practice every day. Don't do it according with homeworks. No lo hagas en relación o sobre tareas. You need to learn. Okay? Okay, guys. We finish and goodbye. Thank you very much and good luck with your practice. Very good. Goodbye, bye.